CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.5, Compare and Contrast Common Units of Measure. Up until now, we have been referring to a single 0 or 1 as a binary digit, but a more common name for this quantity of data is a bit. A bit is a single binary digit and is the smallest increment of data for a computer. The next unit of measure we will discuss is a byte. A byte is a unit of measure that contains 8 bits, or a series of 8 zeros and 1s. It is also important to note that a bit is represented with a lowercase b while a byte is represented with an uppercase b. Get these two measures confused, and you will be off by a factor of 8. Now you are a master of measures. Okay, not quite. But at least you now understand the foundational measures, bit and byte. From here, every other measure we will need to know will just add a prefix to the front of these two measures. Let's start with a single bit and add our first prefix, kilo. Kilo means thousand. So a kilobit equals 1,000 bits. Our next prefix is mega. Mega means million. So a megabit equals 1 million bits. This is followed by giga. Giga means billion. So a gigabit equals 1 billion bits. Then, tera. Tera means trillion. So a terabit equals 1 trillion bits. The last prefix we need to know for the CompTIA ITF Plus exam is peta. Peta means quadrillion. So a petabit equals 1 quadrillion bits. These same exact prefixes also apply to the base measure of byte. Let's start with a single byte and add our first prefix, kilo. Kilo means thousand. So a kilobyte equals 1,000 bytes. Our next prefix is mega. Mega means million. So a megabyte equals 1 million bytes. This is followed by giga. Giga means billion. So a gigabyte equals 1 billion bytes. Then, tera. Tera means trillion. So a terabyte equals 1 trillion bytes. And then there is peta. Peta means quadrillion. So a petabyte equals 1 quadrillion bytes. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.